Go! Go!
Lori!
This'll do! Stop!
Just keep her running, all right?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Look, Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal. And I'm,
We square.
We're square.
And get the fuck out of my town.
What happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Oh, man. Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
It's light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
No, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude. You know what? This isn't that bad.
Why don't you try to get some sleep? Right.
I'm not even tired.
No. Well, perfect.
Now what?
Screw it.
The grass in the valley is starting to die.
Easy.
Please.
Holy shit.
Help.
Are we gonna help him?
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
Alone and sick on my feet and my stand. Oh Lord, if you hear me, please grab my hand. Open the door.
We met in the springtime when the blossoms unfold. I'm okay.
Then get out, quick.
Come here, you shit!
Let go of me, you chicken shit! Go!
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Hey. Watch out!
Stay down!
Oh, man.
All right. I think that's the last of them. You okay?
Yeah, I guess so.
Good. We need to get the hell out of here.
You know the drill. Look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Roger that. Anything?
All right, go. See if you can get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Right. Okay, go!
All right, I got it.
Hunters. See, this could have been us.
Man, that is a lot of people that didn't make it.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
We lived.
Barely. Come on, let's get out of here.
How'd you know?
Know what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides.
So, you kill a lot of innocent people? We'll take that as a yes.
Take it however you want.
Guess this is where the assholes sleep. And slept.
Well, it don't matter. Let's just keep moving. Do just fine. All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here.
Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
How about you let me go first, and keep your voice down.
I bet Ellie'd like this.
I'm
oh, good. Something else he can drive me crazy with. Ellie, get down.
When did you learn to shoot? Man, screw you. You had an entire flock. You hit nothing.
I'm about to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, I'm more than willing to help you out.
Yeah, whatever. Where the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
They're on the highway shift. I'd be surprised if they cut another batch of trucks.
All right. Guess you want to do this the hard way.
See him!
bridge looks pretty far.
We'll get there.
Whoa. Is there anything attacked by those soldiers?
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
I hear hunters.
Yeah, me too. Just keep it down while we're going through this area, okay?
We were up all night chasing this tour.
Oh, yeah, you were a part of that?
Thanks.
I heard about this.
Yeah, I've never seen anyone with so much fucking energy. It took a couple minutes to sniff everyone else. The fucking
what the hell was that? Be careful.
Fan out.
Thank you.
You got nothing. You see anything? Same. Let's keep looking.
Of the universe and back. Endure and survive.
Excuse me?
Savage Starlight. That comic I've been reading? The hero says that's the big battle.
Endure and survive.
Yeah.
Okay.
I had more room in my backpack.
Oh, so you're a reader, huh?
Well, when I'm not running away from hunters and infected. Yeah, I read all the time. be crazy to string up soldiers.
They'd get people desperate enough, they'll do just about anything.
And the people that rose up, they're the ones we've been fighting with?
That'd be my bet. Watch yourself on these drops. They saw us.
Whew. There's our bridge. We're a little closer, I think.
Let's keep at it. Come on. I can't make that jump.
If you get me up there, I can move that. Again, can we use it? What's that all about?
Get on. We're coming to the hotel.
Okay. Oh, easy.
Don't worry, I ain't gonna drop you. Set up that plank like they did.
Oh, this place stinks.
Yeah, woods all rotten.
Did you go to coffee shops a lot?
I did. All the time.
And what would you get?
Just coffee.
You think those hunters are gone?
We're about to find out. It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
Oh, fancy. You ever stay at a place like this? Before?
No. No, this is too rich for my blood.
Come on up.
Okay.
Watch your step.
Don't!
cover me. I'm moving up.
Thank you.
Let's see where this goes.
Just in case.
That looks like a way through. It's gonna be a tight fit, but come on. Find me something to climb on. Here we go.
There we go.
Right over there yet.
Find a way around this gate. Through that doorway. Thank you. goddamn spores.
Damn it. Ah!